The first thing on my list is going to be The Last Dance. So have y'all been tuning in to ESPN on Sunday nights at 9? How have you been surviving quarantine? Like, before I even start this video, comment down below. But before you comment or like, subscribe. So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am so happy to be here today with a new video. My quarantine survival kit. So number seven on the list is this right here. Got my N95 mask. I know that has gotten a lot of y'all through the quarantine. It done helped you not to get the corona. I be wearing my mask. I don't know about y'all. I'm even just wear it in this video because, honey, you know, you can never be too sure. But yes, these is getting people through. Like, I heard that maybe even on airplanes, you won't be able to get on without a mask. In some stores, in some cities, in some states, you can't get in without a mask. How you hating from outside of the Walmart? You can't even get in because you ain't got no mask. So yes, this has definitely been my saving grace. But if something were to get here, you could put in your mask by pulling your mask down. So I'm gonna just go and take my mask off. Yeah, but that is a N95 mask. I think this is also an N95 mask. My mommy gave me a new one today. So yeah, just make sure that if you are going out, you still have to work or you have to provide for your family by going to get groceries or anything like that. Make sure you are wearing a mask. You know, you wanna wear your PPE, your protective equipment. You just don't know what the next person has. That is number seven on my quarantine list. And I feel like it's just gonna be a part of everyday life. Like if you have a trip planned still in this year that you are not canceling, you're probably gonna have to wear a mask on an airplane. So, you know, PPE. That is number one. And number two, if you do think you need to travel, I've been looking into it. They have these seats on airplanes and they're very nasty and they're very dirty and everybody sits on them. And I don't know if they really clean them. I just don't know. But they have covers on Amazon. If you do have to travel, if you want to have PPE for that, check on Amazon. So I'll try to link that down below too if I remember, just in the event that anybody needs to travel and needs some PPE for traveling. Number eight, y'all, we are on number three plus five. Number eight, I'm doing so good. I didn't stop on number three this time, but we are on number eight, and number eight is the Zoom meeting. Y'all know about the Zoom meeting. You have likely been on a Zoom meeting. I have a Zoom meeting planned for May 31st. Honey, I already know this. So yeah, Zoom meetings have really been getting people through. You're able to communicate with your family, your friends. I actually have been able to connect with my family as well as this group that I'm in with my church. So Zoom meetings have been amazing. We were actually able to all get on, like all of my cousins and my aunts, and there are a lot of us, and we stayed on Zoom for like hours. Our family is like very close and we usually would be doing something by now, like for Memorial Day or somebody's graduation. So Zoom meetings have really been able to keep us a cohesive unit, not missing a beat. If you don't have Zoom, go ahead and get Zoom. Number eight, I'm pretty sure people will be utilizing it. And things like house party have come along, and take advantage of all of this stuff because it's there. You are isolated or socially distant, but you can still stay connected. So that has been an amazing feature and tool for me, my family, and my friends and colleagues to use. Okay. So number nine, something else that I've been doing and keeping myself busy with so much extra time is actually planning. And you can plan for anything. I don't want to put all my information out there, but currently I am planning for a trip. So planning for a family trip, that has really been keeping me busy because you have time. And you know, a lot of things go, you know, awry because they weren't planned properly for. So I'm planning for everything, guys. But most importantly, I'm planning for trips. So we have here my planner. I've been definitely utilizing the planner. I've been utilizing Google Sheets. Been utilizing so many things. Another thing that we do on Zoom meetings with my family is just plan our next event. So planning trips, planning out your budget, planning out goals and things that you didn't have time for before Corona came in and interrupted everybody's so-called plans. You actually have time to plan now. So that is something that I have in my survival kit that is helping me a whole lot. Number 10.
Responsible for guarding your mental space, so make sure you keep that in mind.
What she said. But yeah, as you can see, the 10th thing on my list is creating YouTube videos. That's me. If you haven't watched that video and you make YouTube videos, go ahead and start there. Watch that video. But that is the 10th thing that has been getting me through the quarantine. So what I've been doing is taking my idle time when I'm not planning, when I'm not on a Zoom meeting, when I'm not putting on fake nails, when I'm not in the store with my mask on, when I'm not watching The Last Dance. I have been taking time to hone in on a hobby that I've had for so long, and that is YouTube. And so I'm just trying to perfect my craft. I'm trying to learn how to edit better. I'm trying to learn how to speak better. Like, it's more than just trying to be a YouTuber. It's trying to be a better person holistically. Like, I'm trying to just develop characteristics and skills that I have ignored because I've had so many other distractions because we weren't quarantined. So I hope this video has helped you. If your state is not opened up, maybe you can take heed to any of the 10 items on this list and incorporate it into your daily life or your routine that you have right now until you're able to get back to work full time or get back to school full time. Maybe you can take something off of this list and create a new hobby, a new skill, a resume builder, but just create a better you. Somebody you feel good about when Ulta is closed. I don't know why I said Ulta, Sephora. So yes, thank you for watching. Bye. Comment, like, subscribe, share. If you have anything that you want to add to the list it down below.